Thank you, bonsoir. And guten Abend. And buonasera. And buenas tardes. And thank you for being here in this beautiful, beautiful Stravinsky auditorium. I would like to introduce you straight away, if I may, to the favolosa, Miss Kerry Ellis.
Thank you so much. Thank you. It is such a pleasure to be here. It's my first time in Moncho, and I'm just honored to be here. So thank you for being here and supporting us. And I would like to introduce to you, well, there is only one, the legend that is Dr. Brian May.
We'd like to do a song for you which is part of my history, really, because in the old days I used to tour a lot all around the world with a group called Queen. And we played in a lot of beautiful places, met a lot of beautiful people, and we played with some wonderful musicians. One of those musicians was in a band called Kansas. And yeah, great band. And he wrote this song kind of prophetically, really, because it's all about dust, which is kind of what I'm concerned about. Dust is something, yeah. I don't have to tell you, dust is in all of us. I'm going to introduce to you, ladies and gentlemen, a wonderful musician, Mr. Jeff Leach. Flavor. flown in from England at enormous expense. And there's nobody quite like Mr. Leach. So we're going to do this song, and it's called Dust in the Wind.
I close my eyes only for a moment, then the moment's gone. All my dreams pass before my eyes, a curiosity. Brian and I have been on our Born Free tour around the UK and Europe, and we recorded our own version of the song last year for the charity, which is headed by Virginia McKenna. We actually went out to South Africa at the beginning of last year and did some work for her and the charity, and we made a video, which I hope you're going to enjoy. This is our version of Born Free.
Thank you.
follow your heart. Live free and beauty surrounds you. The world still astounds you each time you look at.
This is a very, very, very beautiful place, and our hope, our desire is that it will seem smaller and smaller and smaller as the evening goes on, and we would like you to all feel that we are inside your house, okay? So this will require you loosening up and maybe singing a little bit of singing with us. The best thing we find to get people singing sometimes is a Queen song. So we will be listening, okay? And we like to do things a little differently. So I'm going to say to Jeff, please just take it away any way you fancy doing this. It may be like a little minuet or something, you know?
Somebody,
anybody find me?
All right.
Thank you so much. You guys are great singers. It must be the festival atmosphere, I think. Very, very good singing. We're going to sing you, perform for you a little song which really gave rise to this whole thing, because we did some very small concerts in Africa, in the jungle, very intimate, and we thought, well, how interesting it would be to take this kind of intimate approach, very simple approach, back into Europe. This song was written by the aforesaid Virginia McKenna, the most amazing, inspiring woman, whose philosophy is that no animal should be caged. Every animal should be born free and should stay free. So we're going to show you a little video with this song just to remind you that we too have wild animals all around us, which perhaps need a little respect.
Nothing really has changed. The spiders spin and the children still run. Everything's really the same. The waves still break on the shore, but to me the world is a different place now you are here no more. I can't get used to the day now. I miss the sound of your foot on the stairs. I can't get used to the night now. I put out my hand and forget you're not there beside me to hold me and tell me that you want me. Nothing really has changed. The rose still smells sweet and fair. Nothing really has changed. I feel the gray rain and the wind in my hair. Everything. My friends still knock at my door, but to me the world is a different place now you are here no more. Now you are here.
Ladies and gentlemen, Pete.
So this next song was written by Freddie. Absolutely. And Freddie actually wrote this song and dedicated it to John Lennon from the Beatles. But tonight, we'd like to dedicate it to Freddie. So this is our version of Life is Real.
Guilt stains on my pillow, blood on my terraces, torsos in my closet, shadows from my past. Life is real. Life is real. Life is real. Pleasure dome, love is a rule and a wheel. Life is real. Life is real. Life is real. Music will be my mistress, loving like a whore. Freddie is a genius, living in every pore. Life is real. Life is real. Life is real. A bitch. Life is real, so real. Life is real. Life is real.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You're very kind. Très gentil. Thank you so much. It's a little piece of rock and roll history, I suppose, but this next song is a piece of history from somewhere completely different. And I guess when I was a kid, I got this idea in my head that rock and roll was the only kind of music in the world, which of course it is, right? But you get to my age, you know, you start to grow up. I haven't quite made it yet, but but this song comes from just someplace completely different. This is called The Way We Were.
Memories, like the corners of my mind. Misty watercolored memories of the way we were. Scattered pictures of the smiles we left behind. Smiles we gave to one another of the way we were. Can it be that it was all so simple then? Or has time rewritten every line? Had the chance to do it all again. Tell me, would we? Could we? Memories may be beautiful, and yet, what's too painful to remember? The way we are.
You know, we were going to play you Smoke on the Water at this point, but in the circumstances, it didn't seem like such a good idea. So we thought of something else that we might play for you that maybe you want to sing along to. It's a kind of science fiction song. And it's a long journey out to the edges of the cosmos. And I don't even know if we're going to get back here. But it's a little dangerous, but life has to be dangerous, okay? You want to sing? You'll be lucky. Anybody here like the Beatles? Well, see, I don't like the Beatles. I love the Beatles, okay? And we decided that we love this song. I have to tell you, this is not the regular Lennon and McCartney blockbuster. You know, they wrote all those massive hits. This song was written in the later years by the youngest boy of the band, a guy called George. George Harrison wrote this. Damn. And God bless him. It's called Something Just Beautiful. One, two, three, four.
Something in the way he moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way he woos me, I don't want to leave him now. You know I believe in how. Somewhere in his smile he knows that I don't need no other lover. Something in his style that shows me I don't want to leave him now. You know I believe.
I'm going to leave you for a couple of moments in the very, very, very capable hands of Dr. Brian May.
Thank you. I always think it's a mistake to be unplugged for too long, you know what I mean? So let's see what kind of noise we can make with this little baby, okay? Thank you. Okay, just one more opportunity to sing, okay? If you fancy a little sing. After all that noise, you probably need to sing. I've decided singing is very good for you, you know? It's very good for your fingernails, very good for your hair, you know? Singing makes everything grow.
Along our travels, Brian and I have written this little song, and we'd like to sing it for you. This is called the Kissing Me song.
Time for a little hillbilly song now, okay? A little hillbilly. You want to give me a little yee-haw? A little bigger, a little bit yee-haw. That's a good. It goes like this. Pretty good, that. This is Switzerland as well, you know. Come on. A lot of cowboys here. There are now. Yeah. Whoa. Timing right, I got my hand.
dirty louse. That's all I ever get from your. You know our family ties. In fact, I don't think I ever heard a single little word from those guys. Sweetheart, and to put a stop to all that sniping and grousing all night. Tie your mother down, tie your mother down. Take your little brother swimming with a brick, 'cause that's alright. Ooh, ooh, yeah.
very kind. You make a beautiful noise here in the Stravinsky Hall. I think this is the best noise I ever heard in the Stravinsky Hall. I want to discover something. Do you have something to stamp on? What happens if you stamp a little here? Do you have a little nice and woody? Yeah, see, this is a good place. A little more stamping, a little more stamping. Up here, stamping up here. Ah, that's pretty good. Now we're going to do something with if we can make this work, this could be a little magic, you know. If you could go like, boom, boom, stamp, stamp. You never know what might happen. Shall we do it?
Sing it.
above the water. An angel reaching for the sky. Is it raining in heaven? Do you want us to cry? And everywhere the broken-hearted, on every lonely avenue, no one could reach them, no one but you. One by one, only without you. Another tricky situation. I get to drowning in the blues, and I find myself thinking, well, what would you do? Yes, it was such an operation. Forever paying every due. You made a sensation. Oh, you found a forever. And now the party must be over, I guess we'll never understand the sense of your leaving. Was it the way it was planned? And so we grace another table and raise our glasses one more time. Oh, there's a face at the window. No one but you. You.
One more?
We'd love to dedicate this one to a certain gentleman, a very dear friend of ours called Claude Nobbs. Sadly, no longer with us, but boy, he was a crazy little thing.
This thing called love, it cries in the cradle all night. It swings, it jives, ooh, it shakes all over like a jellyfish. I kinda like it. Sit. Yeah, there goes my baby. He knows how to rock and roll. He drives me crazy. Cuckoo sweat. I've gotta be cool. I relax. I get hip. I get on my tracks. Take a back seat. A hitchhike. Ooh, I take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Crazy.
Okay, your turn.
Gotta be cool. Ooh, and take a long ride on my motorbike until I'm ready. Yeah.